you and is up.
I'm gonna give
Pokemon X. Pokemon Y.
Give.
Pokemon Jeff.
Pokemon GF.
Pokemon GF edition.
Pokemon GF. Pokemon GIF edition.
Let's do this.
No, no, no. I was already halfway through your speech.
Asshole.
What? You're ready.
Welcome to the world of Pokemon.
Got you a boy? Little girl.
I am Augustine Sycamore, the Kalos region's very own Pokemon professor. This is a Go-Goat. The world of ours has many creatures of Pokemon. Those are Bunnelbees and a bunch of other fucking Pokemon. These mysterious creatures are found across the world. Some run across plains, some in the skies and water. Together with these Pokemon, we lend our strength and live and prosper. Are you a boy or a girl? Oak 1990. A boy. Blonde hair. Ooh, I see. Tell me your name then, laddie.
My name is Beyonce.
I named mine Golden Austin.
69?
No, just not. No, just Golden Austin.
Okay. Beyonce.
Your name is Golden Austin, right? That is correct. I'm Golden Austin. Golden Austin Champion! What a fantastic name! I don't even know your name. Well, Golden Austin, your adventure begins. Welcome to the beautiful world of Kalos. May life fill you with riches. Now here you go. Enter our world before I murder you. Don't we get two starters in this game? Oh, look, it's your fletching.
The only thing we don't have to wonder if we don't want to is the start the legendaries.
I think we both can decide who what our starter is. Mine's gonna be ear hair. I'm letting it back out there.
I like that. I got a 3DS Pikachu edition in my hand.
Really?
Look at how fly that is.
How did you get that?
No idea. I also have a white Mew.
I have a
black one.
I have a white remote, though.
Beyonce.
Time to look at myself in the mirror. Ugh, I'm a disgrace. I'm a disgrace. How do I sleep at night? That's better. I'm out of my pajamas. Oh! Time to walk out the house.
You should probably connect to your internet first.
I will be. Morning, Golden Austin. You sure slept well, all resting up from the move. How come in every region we seem to be moving since Gen 6? We've always moved. The first one was Ruby and Sapphire. And then X and Y, and in every new game since then, we've been moving. We've moved. I have to say, our neighbors are kind of bitches. Oh yes, Golden Austin 99 and Beyonce are friends. Yes, I would like to save. Golden Austin, Beyonce are friends, I guess. Happy FFs. Let's just take a picture.
Yeah, she's Beyonce is Austin's Beyonce's biggest fattest friend.
What the fuck?
That's what BFF stands for. I like how you don't have to wear the guy doesn't have to wear the hat in this game, but like in this game you have to, and you can only remove it in some room. I'm Kellen. I'm Shauna.
I'm Sarah. I'm Shauna. Welcome to Vaneyville Town. My name is Serena. I'm your neighbor. And I'm Shauna. Great to meet you. Yes.
Run right out of the gate in this one.
Yeah, Professor Sycamore wants us to give you a goddamn Pokemon. Yeah, I can't wait.
We were just talking about you, bitch.
Yeah, and I'm done talking, reading all the dialogue. Cat, stop! Out.
That is the stupidest thing I think I've ever heard. Alone, a love story. Bring back ear hair.
Same. Daddy fit you perfectly.
Hey, it's female.
Your ear hair? So tell me what you want, what you really want. I'm bringing back ear hair. I'm also bringing ear hair. Ear hair! You received Fettikin!
You decided to name it ear hair? Okay. My partner's chance me.
Stop
your
it!
Weakness. Your weakness!
Really, Cash? She switched it to numbers! She switched it!
Yeah, I'm gonna pick the Pokemon that you're weak to, that's strong against me, so I better hope you don't have a fire move.
But you start with one.
Yeah, that was the joke. So I'm gonna go to route one, pick Pokemon, then I'm gonna take one, because you have to have at least two Pokemon before you run the Give it to my mom! What? The press trying to, like,
ear!
Can you see it in all caps?
No.
I can do it away. Like a little hoe, a little bitch, a little hoe.
Okay, my partner's chest pin! It's way cute! That leaves me with Roki then.
Yo, what's up? My name is Queen B-Wayne. I want to battle you in my battling debut, and my chest pin is the most famous bastard.
Get it!
So as you beat gyms is your max level you can do, so at before you beat gym 1, max 10, after 20, 30, so on and so forth. Oh wow, look at that, I started with a fire move.
Yeah, you start off with Ember. And then if you success spin, you get Vine Whip and Froakie's Bubble.
Winner, winner, winner! Chicken dinner! Yeah, it's not like I'm trying to stretch out my foot so a dog just can run on it. That's totally why I do it.
Daddy, wait! Okay, little Chespin, it's not for your friend. How come she says little Chespin, but its nickname's not little Chespin? One that would make sense.
Like Weedle.
Or Gardevoir. And God, or the ones with the pumps. Blastoise. And Squirtle, little pump. Little pump.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Little pump. Ember. My ear hair can
just imagine if
Ember.
I get a little pump in one day, just randomly, I get it back.
And it says there was no wonder Beyonce. Five generations later, original owner of Beyonce, name Little Pump, the Blastoise.
Hey!
But it would have to be male.
Yeah.
Nope!
I just got a town map. I never know where I was going with that one.
I mean...
No, I don't know how to use that map.
No, I don't know how to use it, because I'm a fuck you.
Hi. Fuck you. I'm Scott, from Scott's Missile Launch.
So I seen something, and it was like... And it was funny. Someone did this. Someone did this. A Pokemon Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon. Wait for it. Rocket Wonder Solok. He did three different forms of Nuzlocke. Lock into one. Why are you swinging your nipple? Why are you swinging your left boob? Your right boobie.
That's what I say about...
No, your left boobie.
That's what I say about your Rocket Lock, Soul Lock, Nebula.
Your Rocket Wonder Soul Lock. Gayest thing ever. I seen it, and it looks, and it was so gay.
Until we do it.
Really? I have to go home? Ugh, but I don't like my mother. She has an annoying voice.
They're behind.
She's dead. That's how she died. Our dog killed Derp's mom.
Well, I just bought 10 potions.
I haven't spent any money yet. I swear, if you get the terrible starter and I get the good starter again, I would laugh. Because every time I get a better starter than you. How come Pokemon only have only followed you in one game?
I don't know.
Cast Pump.
Cast Pump.
It's good.
Do I have to learn how to catch Pokemon for the 7,969th time?
Yeah, like, it should be optional.
Callum's mom is awesome. That was a line that was just said. Callum's mom is awesome. Bakes us weed brownies, man. How do you think you can find Bunnelby in this grass?
No, you can. Let's take a break to ride Rhyhorn. Roar! Oh, that reminds me, you forgot your gay ass Nick the Cabell.
50 Pokeballs, Jesus.
Time to ride with Rhyhorn. How come when they're showing you how to catch a Pokemon, they always successfully do it and they never fail?
No, they did fail in one game and one game only.
Which one?
Gold and Silver. There is a chance that dude doesn't catch the Pokemon. Dude. That's it, next trainer. Next time I play a male and random Pokemon game, I'll name him Dude after that game. Dude threw a Pokeball. Pokeballs, you think I can catch Pokemon with them too? Let that sentence sink in. Pokeballs, you think I can catch Pokemon with them too? Pokeballs, do you think I can... No! I don't think you can.
Serena's mom and dad are amazing trainers. They taught me how to have sex with my Pokemon. And now I can teach you too. And this will be the end of the first episode.
No, it's not. I'm wondering if you're trading this shit.
Bye.